Walker taking it right in to Dempsey, right into the midsection, showcasing some power as well.
Look here, this guy's country strong. I give him that. You know what I mean? But his voice be technically sound.
I told you I belong here.
Inside the square circle, and his name is Charlie. There it is.
There's that power from Walker. So you're saying Walker would have been welcomed in the locker room?
No.
Look
here, you've heard the stories, man. You've heard the stories. A guy like Walker would have had to dress in the locker room or the restroom or outside or somewhere. He would have had to earn his way inside that locker room, man.
Nice gut wrench suplex executed by Dempsey, who goes into the cover, doesn't hook the leg, and gets a two count. Look, we talk about grinding. Talk about joint manipulation. This is what Dempsey prides himself on, grinding down, beating down.
That's he's working that joint right there, manipulating that joint like a police officer. Oh. Taking you down, Vic. Here we go.
And Walker now right back in Dez press. And look at swinging now. You talk about swinging for the fences. Look at Walker. Walker, we talk about being angry. We talk about wanting to prove himself. He wants to prove himself to Dempsey tonight.
Take nothing away from this kid, Walker. He's got a lot of heart. Yeah, you need that, Vic. You need that in this business. But like I said, Dempsey, he's what we call a precision tactician.
Now he can be whatever he wants to. Right now, he's on the wrong end of a right forearm from Walker. And Walker picking up some steam.
Got caught.
Tip of the cap to Carl Gotch.
Let me tell you something, Vic. You know, the thing is this. Walker could be a great guy for all I know. He could be a great guy, but so is my next door neighbor.
Well, look, Walker sensing the desperation right now as another submission was looked to be locked in. Could have been looking for that single leg crab. Was Dempsey, who now looks like he might be switching plans and trying to hyperextend the knee now.
Oh, man, I love this kid, Dempsey.
Did get the single leg crab.
He's a throwback to the Luthers, the Frank Gotches of the world. They call those guys back then hooked.
Once you get hooked, you
are hooked for good. We are going home, Vic.
The spine isn't supposed to bend this way. Question still remains, why is Drew Gulak here?
Like I said, Vic, once you hooked, you are hooked. It's over.
You can say that again. That was an impressive victory for Charlie Dempsey.